Good evening. This is Daily Wrap. Benchmark index Nifty erased its morning gains and slipped into the negative to the end of the day, lower by around 0.33%. India Week spiked more than 3%. Advance decline ratio in Nifty favored the losers at 16:34. Among the sectors, Nifty PSU Bank was the top gainer, sustaining its gains from yesterday and registered its 6-month high levels. Nifty Pharma was the major laggard, losing more than 1%. As far as stocks are concerned, YESBANK, IndusindBank and IBULHSGFIN were among the top gainers, while HINDPETRO, NTPC and TATAMOTORS were among the top losers. Asian markets ended on mixed note as Japan's Nikkei and South Korea's Kospi declined marginally, whereas Hong Kong's Seng gained over 0.5%. On the other hand, European markets were trading lower by anywhere between 0.3% to 0.5%. Technically, the immediate support for Nifty is around 11,390 levels followed by 11,350 levels. On the upside, the resistance is placed around 11,480-11,500 zone followed by 11,550 levels. Thank you.